Here's what one of the biggest pumpkin events in New York looks like. They have over 5,000 carved jack-o'-lanterns. It's called Pumpkin World. My personal favorite thing to see was the sculptures of the Avengers. Yeah, those are pumpkins. They were all just so pretty to look at. But after taking the trail, then of course I went searching for a contest. And I did find one, yet the audience was mainly made up of children. Since I didn't want to crush their dreams by winning, I decided to take the L and go get some autumn foods. The apple cider funnel cake slapped. It was worth the money. It had just the right amount of apple flavor and caramel, but it was extremely sticky. And don't worry, I still ended up entering a different Halloween contest afterwards.